All right, put some fresh gas in the RM60 and cleaned the carb. Running okay, not perfect, but it never ran perfect anyway. And went out for a ride with some friends. And it was kind of a last minute thing, so I didn't record any of it. But we got like 2-3 miles away. Went to head back. We're almost all the way back. Chain popped off. And popped off from the front sprocket, so I couldn't get the chain back on. Had to walk it home, but I wasn't very far from home at that point. So let me show you how dirty everything is. I don't know if you could tell, but I'm soaked here. My shoes are completely saturated, socks, mud. I got dirt on me. I got cut. I shouldn't have been wearing shorts. I was wearing gloves and this stuff, and it's full of mud. So you can see there, chains dangling. I'm gonna take that cover off. And hopefully nothing broke in there. It just came off, and I'm going to have to put some more tension on that chain. All right, as you can see there, it simply popped off. But I am going to have to add more tension to that chain to keep that from happening again. I know these sprockets are really worn and stuff, but I just don't want to spend any more money on it, especially if it doesn't get ridden a lot. So I'm just going to put that back on and tighten the chain a little bit. Alright, got her back on. That was a cinch. And now I'm just going to put some more tension on that chain. If perhaps I get it, you know, it's probably too far back as it is on these positioners here. I'm going to see if I can get a little bit more out of it. If not, I'm going to have to remove a link. Alright, got the chain all back on. It's fairly snug. You know, a little tighter than, oh, I don't know. It's just, it got twisted a couple times because, you know, it got locked up in there when the chain popped off and ended up like skidding for quite a while. But whatever, it's back on. And it is what it is. I'm going to take it outside, start it up, let you hear it. We'll be right back. So you can see she's idling, but it bogs in first gear. It bogs whenever the RPMs go low. Got to figure that out. It's always kind of done that, but doesn't run as good this year as it did the last year that I was riding it around a little bit. But whatever, you know. Thanks for watching. Take care.